Also gonna start recording. There we go, recording has started. Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Mass Effect 3 Legendary Edition.
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges.
How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
You know we're not ready if it is then. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one, then blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us, what they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done? Any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That, and your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson? Shepard!
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Lieutenant Commander?
You hadn't heard?
No. I'm a bit out of the loop these days.
Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to keep you out of the loop.
I'm sure you had your reasons.
Yeah, I guess I did. Still, good to see you.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Uh-oh, the Reapers.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is
Reapers.
About
Reapers. Aw, man. So way back in Mass Effect, we got the Reapers swinging from side to side. Side to side.
But there must be some way.
Each of us has to be willing to die to save humanity. Anything less, and they've already won.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
Coming straight for you guys. You guys better be ready. Nuts.
Why haven't we heard from Admiral Hackett?
What do we do?
We fight.
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
There they are. Ouchies. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here.
Shepard!
Gotta get going.
Shepard! Come on, get up. Here, take this. We've got to get moving. This is Admiral Anderson. Report in anyone. Lieutenant Commander Williams, is that you? What's your status? I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact me. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up.
Wow. What a start to the game.
Alright
guys. You guys take it easy. Alright guys, I'm back.
Come on, Shepard. Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move. Look out! How do you stop something so powerful? Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. We'll have to go this way.
Looks clear. Let's go.
Lieutenant Commander, you read me? I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Take these things out the old fashioned way. Don't let them grab you.
Damn. That is nuts.
Gotta find a way out of here. Watch it! Through this way.
Hey.
It's the saddest part of Mass Effect. Okay. Wow.
Everyone's dying.
Come here. I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
No.
Shepard! In here.
Come on. Hope we'll find him and save him.
This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
Swore.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
It's so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses.
That's what happens.
We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre.
That has to count for something.
P word is word.
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo.
Alright, we need that.
Rico, let's keep moving.
Keep forgetting the space bar.
Lieutenant
Commander,
we're in the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
We've made it to the Normandy, taking heavy fire. Well done. We're gonna take down the dreadnought. Evasive maneuvers.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley.
Shit. Get back. Ooh.
Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come
in. Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you.
Keep your head down. Nice shot. Finish them off. Shepard, over here. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship.
Roger, Dodger.
Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
All right.
And fast, we've got company. Get there soon.
You and me both.
Running out of ammo.
Make your shots count. What we needed. Normandy.
About time.
Let's go.
Gotta love that tactical slide. Here we go. You stay on
We're
staying.
In this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go. That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated.
Commander.
You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
The kid again. Man, another out of nowhere. Oh man. It's not good. Dead. Nothing we can do about that. Leaving Earth. And another Well, what a way to start. That's insane.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
I don't like it either.
We don't have a choice. Without help, this war's already over.
Forget it. Drop me off someplace, because I'm not leaving.
We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, we need to do Lance outpost on Mars. Before we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
Been researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We found a way to stop the Reapers. The only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is local.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear.
Mars on secure channels. No one's answering.
Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
No contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Hate when random people add you on Snapchat.
Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant. It's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth, or the fact that...
I don't want to add that to my... Oh, you can change it? I want to change my assault rifle.
Got it.
Well, that's Ashley.
Understood.
Oh, well.
I know we're here now.
anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit...
Look out! Doesn't look like they came here in force. Yeah, just a few vehicles.
Kinda suggests they had help from the inside.
Seems likely.
You'd need a lot more men and firepower to take this place otherwise.
That do be true. Wow.
Straight answer, Shepard.
About what?
Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
I used them to take down the collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch. They gave your ship resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want. Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
Get over it, I mean.
You want to hate Cerberus? Fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you.
Are we clear?
Of course. I didn't mean to...
Beautiful shot.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When I got the data on the Alpha Relay incident, I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. I contacted him as an information broker, and we pooled our resources looking for a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you.
I was under house arrest. There wasn't much I could do to help you anyway.
I suppose you're right. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
Sorry about that, guys. Somebody was texting me. Finally, some good news.
Sounds like this weapon might be our best chance to blow the Reapers to hell.
It's not a weapon. Not yet. It's plans for a device. A blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers.
Just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the ship. Cerberus beats us to the Archives. I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
Yeah, we got this from here, LT.
They're getting closer. We should take cover. Looks like they found us. You can't hide forever. I can use Singularity to draw them out. Not a problem for someone with biotics. That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. 1 minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
Shepard, take cover. As you wish. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Going dark.
Someone vented the air from this room while they were still here. Looks like they died trying to claw their way out. This is brutal, even by Cerberus standards.
Flashlights.
Good shit, good shit. Oh yeah, that's right. Gotta go in over here. Anything else that's useful? Med station, alright.
We need to pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report inside.
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
You did what needed to be done. Right now, I need you to get us to the archives.
Through the door. We're getting close.
Nice. Let's move.
Alright, sorry about that once again. Nothing else in here. That's it, I've had enough. About time, damn it.
What's that smell?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
Various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied.
Nope.
The tramline takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Roger, Dodger.
Understood.
I don't know where she went. I keep picking continue now. I forgot it's equipped.
No kidding.
Skirt
around.
Stay out of its sight. I'll move up first.
Damn.
Don't let it target you. Keep your head down. Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. They've definitely done something to him.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
I don't have the time or energy to convince you to follow me.
I'm with you, Commander. I just wanted you to know why I...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell are you, man? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, LC.
stuck. Why am I stuck?
Understood. Okay. Got it. Got it.
Oh. Say I do.
Got it.
Here they come.
Right away.
That was pretty easy. Oh, there's one more of you motherfuckers. Oh, you're dead. Nah, that was not a good fight. Smoke me out.
Shepherd.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Yeah, for real. Over my dead body, though.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. And despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Go to hell.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Sorry. I was not paying attention. Resume. I.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
She keeps regenning. Climb up faster, old motherfucker. Damn.
Let her go.
finish.
Crazy. I wanted to see what would happen if I did nothing. It's crazy.
Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit. Ash. Ashley.
Alrighty. Now get off to the Citadel. She looks badly hurt.
Ashley needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie. Can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Commander Williams was critically wounded. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Commander. Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Lieutenant Commander Williams?
I've done what I can for her. She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
Yeah, it's hard to believe.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Commander?
Isn't it worth trying at least?
I'm going to check on Ashley and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
There's a sibling. Wow. Crazy. Imagine this in real life. Be fire. Finding out there's a whole galaxy that just comes together. Such thing as a citadel. That'd be insane.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard.
Bailey.
Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey, good to see you again.
You too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So, you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Council first.
Meeting with the Council is our top priority.
I'll head up to Adina's office now. Meet you there.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Wow.
We've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
Alrighty, well, that's it for today's episode. If you guys want to see more, hit like button, and we'll be back with another video shortly. Take it easy.